have gone in both directions. So this on the right is the, let's see what they call it, mechanized museum. I actually got out and walked around, took a look at the place. I'll try to post that link. Rattlesnake Canyon Road, because if you have a chance to go on something called Rattlesnake Canyon Road, why would you not? lot less traffic today on a Sunday. Oh, yes, you can get a pizza delivered. Although I'm guessing there's a Domino's here on the base. I don't know what the deal is if you needed to call an Uber or something. Also wonder, they have you can get a bus from here on base to like Oceanside Harbor. I wonder how that works when they go through the gate. Does somebody come on and check everybody's ID on the bus? I would guess so. Thank you. Leatherneck Lanes. That is a great name. Go out there and throw some Semper Strikes. That Domino's. Was perfect timing. The GoPro battery ran out. We pulled up to that light. There was enough time to swap them out. I am the peak of efficiency. I think we're all right battery wise. I got 44% left, 6.5 miles to go, but a lot of it's downhill. I forgot to put the second battery on the bike. But I knew this ride was not quite 25 miles, so. We get to go down this big hill and not up it. This is interesting. At first I thought it was some kind of training facility, but at least according to the sign, it's just a paintball course. I don't know what you would call it. Park, paintball park. Glad this is back in my repertoire of available rides. perfect day for it.